a lot of people call me a jack of all trades. I've been into economics and science and technology, art, animation, and that's really helped me to be positioned to run a company where you have to know a little bit about how what everybody else is doing, but not know so much that you have to bog them down a little bit. The reason I'm into kids' property so much is that was my refuge when I was a kid, is that I felt alienated, alone, like a lot of kids do. And I was able to have some refuge in toys and play and cartoons and things of that nature. And that's really what inspired me to do this. I love kids. I have a kid of my own. We really want this company to be a positive influence on kids' development. The thing that led me to make toys is, first of all, I'm a toy collector. I have been since I was a young lad. We could have done comics, we could have done animations, things like that, but those markets were saturated. We started with toys as a storytelling medium because we knew it was a different approach that hasn't been done in a long time. A lot of toy companies just want to create a toy to supplement some other IP and kind of make a quick buck on merchandising. We say no. We would like our toys to have an intrinsic play value. And you know, of course, the comics and the cartoons and things will come later, but it's the important part is that the kids are letting their imaginations run wild with these toys. Thank you.